Finn Balor's strategy, as he told Anderson and Gallows earlier on, eyes open, feet moving.
The first ever Universal Champion.
And it was the night that Finn Balor won the Adeline Rollins again. Oh.
These two so well matched physically. So deeply skilled.
Is a man.
Carl Anderson comes in off the tag. Here is a man who is synonymous.
The title as well as the WWE champion.
And here comes Gallows. And what did Anderson think about the reunion of times? You just got to be patient. The boys and Balor unloading on both Rollins and Reigns. And Finn Balor. Time friends of
look
Reigns
out.
And Rollins clicking here.
There you go.
Action Balor Club versus Rollins, Reigns, and Jason Jordan, the team.
Name. I mean, I'd put a t-shirt on with it.
Yeah, look at Rollins' face.
Wow.
First buckle bomb to Finn.
Great tag. Rollins needed a break, man. He needed it bad.
Whoa. Samoa Joe last week.
Wow.
Roman Reigns, just such a joy to watch in the ring, Booker. Oh, he's straight ahead.
Reigns, the way he's running right now.
Oh,
he's
gone.
The Hall of Fame career. The big
man, Anderson,
big up a
Gallows running interference as well. And Balor taking advantage of the sling. A very vicious Carl Anderson. One of Balor Club. Anderson, Gallows, Finn Balor.
You got Finn, you fall back into old habits that were good at the top.
Yeah, heard him talk in the locker room earlier tonight about their history. Over by Gallows, is it enough to pin the champ?
Oh,
almost
man.
Had him.
It's not necessarily dissimilar
as well, but he is a champion.
Jason Jordan, former SmackDown Tag Team Champion.
Now in the ring, this kid's doing a great job, but he could be doing so much better.
Reigns now, big right hand.
So that we work in and for his tag team wrestling goes.
Anderson now again. And Gallows of Rollins, Jordan, and Barry Kane and Brock Lesnar underneath. Oh!
Wow.
And Reigns, Superman! Anderson, Reigns gets to Rollins.
Wow.
Here comes Rollins.
The architect.
You see the height on that.
Oh.
Lockbuster.
And you got to do it yourself, guys.
Sling blade!
Suffered some effects from earlier. Yeah. Thinking about the Falcon Arrow.
Got it! Is it enough?
Evolution knee. Anderson well aware.
And
Collins fights his way out. Here comes Jordan.
Jason Jordan getting involved. Over.
Got all
Anderson. Is it enough? Almost had him.
Wow.
Here we go. And Luke Gallows. Oh, and there goes Jordan. Cheap shot knocks him off the apron.
Hey, man, it just tagged
him. Rollins. Right.
Thinking about the sling blade. Great counter by Rollins.
Yeah, but can Rollins cap it
in the fifth? What's Jordan doing?
Tag made.
What the?
Jason Jordan just, look at this, magic killer.
That was a rookie mistake. That's all that was. That was a rookie mistake, man.
Roman Reigns with a rope.
Oh, Anderson dragging Reigns under the bottom rope.
Roman Reigns asking Jordan, what are you doing after the mistake by Jason? Roman Reigns, Superman ball.
I would say Jason Jordan obstructed Seth Rollins.
And Balor, coup de grace. Balor Club with the win.
Paul Anderson and Finn Balor.
Well, Jason Jordan Brady.
Well, here's a disputed tag. Rollins looking for Reigns.
Oh, with Jordan, who was in the ring illegally, never saw the tag made. Anderson and Gallows took control with the
Furious on the outside, delivers a massive spear that appears to be helping Rollins to his feet. But that allowed Balor to connect.
The impact still happened. And now Rollins in the drop zone with a coup de grace. Balor Club with
Beale Street will experience some brothering softly.
Well, Roman noticeably upset. You can't blame him. And the Miztourage! Miz and Miztourage ambushing Rock's Rock!
It's a brilliant plan by the A-lister who's looking.
Is.
Skull crushing finale! The Miz returning to Raw in 2018 with a vengeance.
Or are you saying?
Now look what Miz is going to do here, mocking Reigns and the Sheik and the patented triple powerbomb! At the 25th anniversary of Monday Night Raw, I'm coming back, and I'm...